Hello, how to find the value of x? So I can write it as a to the power x equal to 2 to the power 3 power x equal to 2 to the power 1. So 2 to the power 3x equal to 2 power 1. So 3x bases are same, exponent will be squared. 3x will become equal to 1. So x value is equal to 1 divided by 3. So let's check, is it right or not right? Check. So a to the power 1 divided by 3 equal to 2. So 2 to the power 3, 1 divided by 3 equal to 2. So 3 will cancel with 3. So 2 will equal to 2. This means that this is right.